Alrighty, folks. This is the big daddy of them all. We have your reigning champions from last year, Olympus Titans, against the Riverton Silver Wolves. Olympics comes into the game a 9-1 record. Riverton comes in to the game an 8-2 record. Strap on your boots, folks. This is going to be a barn burner, a good one. Olympus averages 26 points per game. Riverton averages 16 points per game. Olympus defense is tough. They only let 4 points per game. Riverton allows 11 points.
Sounds like a baseball score.
I know it sounds like a baseball score, but this is football.
We have the lights. It's going to get dark.
Let's get ready to rumble! Olympus Titans versus the Riverton Silver Wolves. This is going to be a good one. Riverton won, Olympus won, and they deferred to the second half.
School rule, or is it tucking in your jersey?
Oh yeah.
Is it?
It's a call. It's
a safe rule. Is it a safety?
NFL NFL, college, high school, everything. Jersey got to be tucked in. Yeah. It's true.
Campbell for the 10-yard return. Down to the 27-yard line. First and 10. Olympus Titans coming out. 1 yard gain. Second and 9 for Olympus Titans. Five, keeps it. He's getting tracked. Oh, he throws it to number 19. He's not going to go anywhere. So Jackson's your quarterback for the Titans. Throws it to number 19. Maybe a 2 yard loss, Campbell. Third down and 12. Third and 12 for your Titans at the 26 yard line. Campbell, or Jackson keeps the ball, throws it, passes it, incomplete. Incomplete pass by Jackson. Brings up 4th and 12 for the Titans. Back to punt is Taylor. Downed on a 31 by the Titans. Riverton takes over on the 32 yard line. Briggs is your quarterback, number 4, hands it off to number 17 for a 1 yard gain to Ofisi. Ofisi for the 1 yard gain brings up 2nd and 9. Briggs under center. Riverton's all white. Hands it off to number 11. Gets to the outside. That's a flag. That's got to be pancaking. Hands off to Adamson. Addison for the big gain. We've got holding against Riverton. Block in the back. That's going to push him back. Repeat 2nd down, 2nd and 17. Briggs again under center. Hands it off to 17, right up the middle, open hole. Gets back to the original line of scrimmage. Gets about a 11 yard gain. 11-yard gain for Adamson. Brings up 3rd and 10. Briggs under center again. Hands it off to a big boy, a 17. Ofisi for a 10-yard scamper off to the left side. 1st down.
He looks big enough to be like an X-Men.
Yeah. He's. 1st down, Riverton. Briggs under center. Hands it off to 17 again. Oh, fumble. Fumble, ball's up. Ball's on the ground. Fumble. Who got it? Olympus Titans got the ball. Turnover on downs. Olympus has the ball at the 35-yard line. First and 10 for the Titans. But that was an odd how that ball came out. He didn't grasp it fully. Went to the line, still bobbling it. Lost it. Jackson QB, back to pass. Oh, he can't dodge him, gets sacked. Jackson sacked by big number 5, Garn, for a 10-yard loss. Second and 20. Oh, they got a wildcat in. Number 21 takes the ball straight up the middle. Gets tackled by a host of Silver Wolves. Matsumori for the 8-yard gain. Third and 12. Jackson under center, gets the ball, pitches it way outside to number 18. He was way out there. Has a host of blockers. First down, did he get the? Might be a little bit short. First down, Titans. Gain of 12. That puts Titans first and 10 at the 34-yard line. Alrighty, Jackson, QB again under center. Has two backs. He pitches off, back to the inside. Oh. Met a host of Silver Wolves for a 5-yard loss. That makes it second and 15 for the Titans. That was a nifty little play. Took a little bit too long to develop. Have you seen the size of the Silver Wolves? I would be too. They're big boys. Jackson back to pass. Holds the ball, passes it to 19. Oh, Jackson kind of got pummeled. Could have been a close roughing the passer, but they did not call it. Incomplete pass by Jackson. Brings up third and 15 for the Titans. Jackson, shotgun. Four wide receivers, back to pass, throws it. Oh, incomplete. It looked like a little bit. Incomplete pass by Jackson. Brings up fourth and 15, 16. Taylor's back to punt. Return man for the Silver Wolves is Garn. Oh, gets a good bounce. Down at the 5-yard line. Good punt by Taylor. Pins the Silver Wolves back. First and 10 at the 5-yard line for Riverton.
Let's see if Briggs can dig him out of this hole. Briggs under center. Good looking running back again. Pass, hands it off to number 11 on the sweep. Adamson for the 5-yard gain. Second and 5. Briggs hands it off to the fullback, number 17. Ofisi for a 2-yard gain, third down and 3 for the Silver Wolves. Briggs back in quarterback under center, big. Number 17, Pat hands it off. Ofisi for the 1-yard gain, fourth and. Officials timeout. We've got a down Titan. Fourth and 1 for the Silver Wolves. Briggs under center has the big number 17, Ofisi. They're going to try to draw him off sides. Reset. Reset. Hands it off to the. Oh! Titans hold on fourth down. They take the ball over at the 14-yard line. Titans first and 10. Jackson on the quarterback, under center. Two backs behind him. Trying to draw him off sides as well. Get an extra 5 yards. Jackson gets the ball. Back to pass. Has some decent protection. Throws the ball. Oh. Incomplete pass. Being chased by the Silver Wolves. Jackson pass. Incomplete. Jackson under center, two backs again, number, gets the ball, hands it off to number 20, oh, spins, breaks one tackle,
Matsumori for the 2 yard gain. Brings it to 3rd and 7.
Seconds. They might get another playoff. Jackson under QB. Gets the ball. Rolls out. Host of Silver Wolves chasing him. Can't get anywhere.
Jackson tackled for a 4 yard loss by a host of Silver Wolves. That's the end of the first quarter. We'll march down to the second, the other end, second quarter. At the end of the first quarter, Titans nothing, Silver Wolves nothing. Tough defensive battle here.
Outside pitch 221 nowhere. Is that turnover on downs? That was quick four. Pushing the back?
Yeah, blocking the back.
Blocking the back. Declined by the Silver Wolves. That's 1st and 10 for Riverton. Riverton takes over.
Brig under center. Gets the ball. Hands it off to Big 17 for a no gain. Ofisa is down.
You got a Silver Wolves down. Second and 10 for the Silver Wolves.
Oh, big hit.
Briggs with the keeper. 6 yard gain. 3rd down and 4 for the Silver Wolves.
Briggs is a good little player. He's guided them to a 8-2 record for the year. Third and four for the Silver Wolves. Briggs under center. Hands it off to 17, who just was out of the game. That's going to be a close for a first down. Might be a little bit short. Fourth and one. Ofisa for the 3-yard gain. Briggs under center. Stack in the box, 8 in the box. They did not get it. Stopped again by the Titans. Turnover on downs. First and 10 for the Titans at the 28-yard line. Jackson and QB for the Titans, under center. Take over the 28-yard line. Gets the ball, hands off to 21. Big hole. Big hole by... Eight-yard gain by Matsumori. Second and two for the Titans. Jackson, hands off. Matsumori for a 10-yard gain. That's a Titan first down. Jackson. That Matsumori, great little running back, nimble. Might have butter on his uniform. Slipping through there. Crisco. Matsumori ran into a wall called Morris, number three, for the no gain. Jackson back under center. Matsumori in the backfield. Both these teams, I don't think, have passed a whole lot. They just run. Oh, there as we speak. He's getting chased. Throws it in the end zone. Incomplete. Incomplete pass by Jackson. Brings up third and 11 for the Titans. Jackson in shotgun, changing it up a little bit. Matsumori to his left. Snaps back to, hands it off to Matsumori. He hands it back off to big number. Reverse to Peterson. Fourth and six from the 11-yard line. Jackson's getting the play call in from the coaches, who I think the trend is wear all black today.
I'm in all black. I could go be a coach. Timeout. Titans. Timeout, Titans. Fourth and six for the Titans. Down on the 11-yard line of the Silver Wolves. Jackson, QB, under center. Matsumura right behind him. Rolls out. Being chased, throws the ball, not sure why, incomplete. Jackson's pass falls incomplete, turnover on downs. Silver Wolves take the ball at the 11-yard line, first and 10. Riverton. Briggs back at QB under center. Gets the ball, hands it off to running back, big number 17, Ofisa. No yard gain. Ofisa for a no yard gain. Second and 10 for Riverton. Briggs back in her center. Hands the ball off to 17. Counter. He got a couple yards, I think, maybe one. Ofisa for a 1 yard gain. Third down and 9 for the Silver Wolves. Briggs under center, gets the ball, hands it off to probably number 17, gets it up the middle. Ofisi for the 9 yard gain, fourth and 1. We've seen this before. Yes.
Yeah, and they don't get it.
They're all gonna blitz.
Yeah.
Fourth and 1. Briggs under center. Oh, he moved. Flags on the play. False start on Riverton. Pushes him back 5 yards. That gives it fourth and 6. No. Ofisa must be the punter, too. Titans get the ball back on the 29-yard line. First and 10, Titans. You know, Wildcat formation here. Bywater number two. Sneaky. You know, Wildcat formation. Matsumura with a 2 yard gain. Second and eight for the Titans. 4 minutes left until halftime. Second and eight. Jackson back, passes out to number 13. Number 15. Jackson pass complete to Peterson for a 7 yard gain. Third and one for the Titans on the 20. Hand off to Matsumura. Get outside. Cuts back inside. Matsumura for a 6 yard gain for a first down. That's a Titan first down. What?
I know. They had more fans too, huh?
The scout game was a great game. We were just talking about the scout game. They were a fantastic game. Jackson under quarterback, under center. Hands it off. Cuts inside, back outside. Oh, Matsumura spins around. Matsumura for a 1 yard loss brings up second and 11 for the Titans. Jackson back under quarterback, or back under center. Matsumura in the running back. And fake the handoff, back to pass. Jackson gets sacked. Jackson sacked by big number 22, Lutui.
L-U-T-U-I, Lutui, I don't know.
Timeout, Titans. 1 minute left in the to go in the until halftime. We've got a 0-0 score. Third and 17 for the Titans. Jackson in under shotgun. Matsumura to his right. Snap goes back to Jackson. Throws the ball deep, long in the end zone. Did he get in? Touchdown! Touchdown from Jackson.
Let's go!
sure who caught that.
For the try now, going for one, the Titans from the 1.5 yard line.
Jackson, shotgun, gets it back, rolls out to his right, has plenty of room, getting,
good! Jackson scampers back to the right side, in for the extra try, 7-0 for your Olympus Titans. Riverton nothing, just under 1 minute left to go in the game, 7-0. Great drive by your Olympus Titans to get on the board, 7-0.
Alrighty, Olympus kicking off after the touchdown score at the 30-yard line. Kick off, short kick, handled by the deep guy. Tackled at the 24-yard line. 50 seconds left to go in the first half.
7-0 for the Titans over the Riverton Silver Wolves.
Silver what?
Silver
Wolves.
Wolves?
Oh. Handoff, big number 17, Ofisa. Ofisa for the 4-yard gain. Second and 6. Again, handoff to Ofisa. Handoff again to Ofisa for the 1-yard gain. Ten seconds left. That's halftime. Great first half. 7 for the Olympus Titans, 0 for the Riverton Silver Wolves. Great first half, boys. Let's get up, fans.
old people. Yeah.
I don't know what that was, but hold on. All righty, let's get these boys hyped up for the second half. Alrighty, back to the second half. The Titans will be kicking off to the Silver Wolves. Nice hit by number 15, Peterson. Silver Wolves, first and 10 at their 26-yard line. Briggs in under center, gets the ball, hands it off to 17. Ofisa for the 6-yard gain, second and four. Ofisa for a 3-yard gain. Third down and two. Let's make it third and three. Just a heady stream of Ofisa. Silver Wolves huddling up. Briggs breaks the huddle. Briggs on the center. 13 goes in motion. Fake handoff. Briggs for the first down. Nice little 3-yard scamper. Briggs first down. Under center. Has a fullback and running back. Hands it to number 17, Ofisa. Ofisa stopped, but not after getting 3 yards. Second and seven for the Silver Wolves. Brig back under center. Fullback running back in the backfield. Fakes a handoff, looking the open pass. Open pass complete. Briggs pass complete. To number 45, Tofisi for a first down. First and 10 for Silver Wolves. They're marching down the field. Pitched sweep outside. Probably a 3-yard gain. 3-yard gain for Ofisa. Second and 7. Brig under center, hands it off to Ofisa. Another handoff to Ofisa. 2-yard gain brings up third down and 5 for the Silver Wolves at the 20-yard line. Third down and 5. Briggs under center. Gets the ball, hands it off to Ofisa. No yard. No gain. Fourth down, fourth and 5 for the Silver Wolves at the Olympus 20. Briggs back to pass. Incomplete pass by Briggs. Titans take over at their own 20, first and 10. Jackson in shotgun formation. Two outs. Hands the ball off to the running back. Oh, he finds a little seam. Gets about 5-6 yards. Matsumura for the 6-yard gain. Second and four. Jackson hands it off to number 15. Peterson for a 4-yard gain. That's another Titan first down. Jackson under center. Oh, got him jumping. Nose guard. Slam to the ground. Offsides. Penalty offside. Silver Wolves. That'll give him 5 yards. First and five from the 35-yard line for the Titans. Jackson in shotgun formation. Matsumura to his right. Hands it off to Matsumori. Gets about 3 yards. Matsumori for a 3-yard gain. Second and two for the Titans. Jackson, shotgun formation. Matsumori to his left now. Oh, pulling the guard. Matsumori, first down. Matsumori for a 4-yard gain. That's another Titan first down. Jackson under center now. Hands off to number 19. Goes off to the left side. Sees a little bit of an opening. About a 4-yard gain. Campbell for the 4-yard gain. 5-yard gain. Second and five for the Titans. Jackson gets a play called in. Goes back to his team and says, boys, let's do this. Jackson under shotgun or in shotgun. Number 19 goes in motion, pitched it forward to number 19. He's still going. Campbell for a 7-yard gain. Great little run by Campbell. First down. Jackson in shotgun formation to lead 7-0, 5 minutes remaining in the third quarter. Jackson's done a pretty good job. Hands it off to Matsumura. Cuts back, gets another 2-3 yards. Matsumura for a 7-yard gain. First down. Jackson under center now. Hands it off to Matsumori, no gain. Matsumori runs into Ofisa, no gain on the play. Second and 10 for the Titans. Jackson's waiting for the play to get called in. Clock's just tick, 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 ticking away. Ball is on the 13-yard line. Jackson under center. Gets the ball. Little delay. Penalty on the play. False start. Titans. That'll push them back 5 yards. Repeat second down. That'll make it second and 15 for the Titans. Jackson under center, Matsumori in the backfield. Hand it off to Matsumori. Sweep it to the left side. Can he get around the corner? There's a host of Silverwolves chasing him. Maybe a 2 yard gain. 2 yard gain for Matsumori. Third and 13 for the Titans. Third and 13 for the Titans. Jackson's under center. Matsumori's behind him. Oh, they got him jumping. Offsides on the Silverwolves. That gives them 5 free yards. Still keeps it third down and 7 for the Titans. Yeah, Matsumori is a good running back. Jackson on shotgun position, passes the ball off to the left side. Receiver gets about a yard or two. Yard or two completion from pass from Jackson. Brings up fourth and 6 at the 10-yard line for the Titans. Jackson back to pass, getting chased. Oh, dumps it off. Oh, incomplete. Incomplete pass. Turnover on downs by the Titans. Silverwolves take it at the 9-yard line. First and 10. That's the end of quarter. Fourth quarter, boys. Fourth quarter. Who wants it bad enough? We got one one quarter left, folks. One quarter. Who wants it bad enough? This is to take the ship home. Silverwolves get the ball back on the 9-yard line. On their own 9, they've got to go down the entire length of the field, tie this game up, or it's going to be Olympus back-to-back state champions. Silverwolves got a lot of big boys up front. Briggs, quarterback under center, gets the ball, hands it off to big sweep. Maybe a 2-yard gain. 2-yard gain for the Silverwolves. Brings up second and 8. Briggs back on her center. Ofisi in the backfield. Briggs takes the ball. Fakes the handoff. Oh, does handoff. Nothing. The Titans are not giving them a yard at all. A loss of 2 on the play. Third down and 11 for your Riverton Silverwolves. Briggs under center. Motion guy goes off to the left. Pass. Incomplete. Third down, fourth down. They can't go for it from here, can they? They shouldn't. Ofisi has been the running, has been the punter. Ofisa back to punt, gets a high one off, lost it in the lights, takes a bad bounce, a backwards bounce. Olympus takes over the ball on the 22-yard line. First and 10, Olympus. Jackson's back out there directing the offense. My money is give it to Matsumori. Have him punch it in. Jackson in shotgun, hands it off to Matsumori. He gets a big hole, gets out to the outside. Still going. Rumbling and tumbling. Matsumori, a 9-yard gain. Second and 1 for the Titans. Jackson back at shotgun, hands it off to Matsumori. He gets no gain. Didn't lose yardage, got back to the line of scrimmage, but no gain on the play. Third down and 1 for your Titans. Clock's just tick, 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 ticking away. Jackson back under center. Matsumori to his left. Jackson gets the ball, hands it off to Matsumori. He's going to get into the scamper. Touchdown! Touchdown, Matsumori! .21 for the touchdown. I thought 21 was only good in blackjack, but I'll take that. Olympics going for one. Jackson in the shotgun. Matsumori right behind him. Oh, Jackson's going out. Matsumori straight back. Oh, hand it off to number 19. He's not. Passes the ball. Touchdown. Good. Extra point is good with a little trickery by the Titans. 14-0 for the Titans. Timeout. Timeout. Clock stops at 9:53. Titans 14. Riverton Silverwolves nothing. Olympus had to kick off after the touchdown. Touchback for Olympus. First and 10 for the Silverwolves. See if they can put something together. Three-yard gain by the Silverwolves. Second and 6. Hand off to Ofisa. Gets a one-yard gain. Third down and 3. Briggs in shotgun formation. Ofisa is off to his right. Oh, he's under center. Two running backs. Back to pass. Loads up short. Pass incomplete. Bry Briggs. Intended for number 5. Garn. Falls short. Fourth and 4 for the Silverwolves. Briggs under center. Gets the ball back to pass. Passes it. Knocked down. knocked down by Matsumori, probably your MVP of the game, number 21. Turnover on downs. Titans take the ball, first and 10 at the 26-yard line. Jackson's controlled this game quite well. 7 minutes left in the game, up 14-0. But with the running of Matsumori. Jackson under center. Gets the ball, hands it off to none else. Matsumori for a no-yard gain. No gain on the play. Second and 10 for the Titans. Jackson under center, Matsumori running back. Nineteen goes in motion. Handoff to Matsumori. Matsumori for no gain on the play. Third down and 10 on the 26-yard line for the Titans. 6 minutes left in the fourth. They're slowing it down quite a bit. Waiting for the play to come in. Play comes in to Jackson, number 5. Matsumori, the running back. Handoff to Matsumori, straight up the middle with a maybe 5-yard gain. Four-yard gain by Matsumori. Fourth and 6 for your Titans. Fourth and 6 for the Titans. 5 minutes left in the game. Jackson under center. Matsumori in the backfield. Jackson gets it back to pass. Lobs it up. Oh. Incomplete pass. There's a penalty. Flag on the play. Pass interference on the Riverton Silver Wolves. Ten-yard penalty on the Silver Wolves gives the Titans automatic first down. First and 10 on the 12-yard line. Jackson back, hands it off to Matsumori. Matsumori for a 8-yard gain. Second and 2 for the Titans. Ball sits on the 5-yard line. Jackson into shotgun. Matsumori to his left. Ball gets in. Hands it off to Matsumori. Oh, he keeps it. Jackson keeps it. Gets knocked in the end zone. Jackson for the keeper. Touchdown! Titans, touchdown, Jackson. That puts the Titans up 20-0. Titans are going to go for 1. Jackson under center. Matsumori behind him, hands it off to Matsumori. Gets it on the outside. Extra point is good for the Titans. That puts them 21-0 for the Titans. I believe there's some movie that says, remember the night they played for the against the Titans. Titans up 21-0 against the Riverton Silverwolves. Two minutes remaining in the ball game. Olympus 21, Riverton 0. Olympus sets up for the kickoff. Another good kickoff, handled by the back. Tackled at the 20-yard line. First and 10 on the 20 for the Silver Wolves. Briggs back under center with Ofisa in the running back in the backfield. Hands it off to Ofisa. Oh, back to pass. Oh, through. Briggs pass incomplete. Intended for number 45, Tofisi. Second and 10 for the Silver Wolves. Briggs under center, back to pass, rolls to his left, tosses the ball to his receiver, gets a probably about 10 yards. That's a first down, I think. First down, Silver Wolves. Briggs pass complete for 10 yards. Brig back under center, back to pass, throws it in the slant. Briggs pass to Gerard, number 21, complete for 5 yards. Brig under center again, minute left. Brig back to pass, passes it to the receiver. That's a first down. Briggs pass to Garn, complete for a 6-yard gain. First down, Silver Wolves. Briggs back under center. Back to pass, getting hustled. Manhandled, that's going to be flag on the play. Holding Silver Wolves. It's going to be a 10-second runoff. That pushes the Silver Wolves back. Brings up, remains first down. First down and 25 for the Silverwolves after the holding call. 28 seconds left in the game. Briggs under center. A little confusion on the play. 12, 10 seconds, 9 seconds. Timeout, Silverwolves. It's tough to beat a team twice. Riverton won the game earlier in the season 14-12. First and 25 for the Silverwolves. On the 26-yard line. It's been a tough night tonight for the Silverwolves. Briggs under center. Passes the ball outside to 21. He's tackled.